What's going on, everybody? Unfiltered Reactions. Monday. So it's time for some mystery music. And this one I'm confident a good bit of you've never heard before, but I think you'll all enjoy it. It's been a long time since I've heard it also. But I do remember it, so I'm kind of excited. Nostalgia, it's one hell of a drug. Let me know down below if you guys have heard of this. If you have, what do you think? Can I even give a hint? I don't know if I can think of a hint for this one. I think it came out in 2005? I think that's the best I can do for you. Sound familiar yet? Don't blame you.
Sitting on your ass all day, thinking about your hangover in the bar, saying you left the fucking keys that I had to beg for, buying from a stranger that I never met before. He acts so friendly that I had to take the ride, but for some reason he resembled that guy I wanted for a robbery.
Non-point. What a day.
I love that hook.
Sitting around looking for a fight, kind of pissed off how I'm turning my life upside down from insecure insecurities, making up my mind through all hypocrisy. Up and out of harm's way, down because I want to be there, here because you want me, not because you're caught in my stare.
Bring it home. Yes! That's, see, man, goddammit, nothing like a song. It's a 3-minute adrenaline rush. Ugh, this is one of them. And if you guys have never heard of Nonpoint and you like this, look them up. Again, this was probably about 2005, so I don't know what's going on with them since. They might be doing new stuff. I don't know. That'd be cool if they were. But Nonpoint, at least back then, was dope. What a day. A Bullet with a Name on it. I think they did a good cover of In the Air Tonight. Ooh. I've checked that one out because it's been a while. And that is obviously a classic. Oh, and Alive and Kicking, another good Nonpoint song. Check all those out if you enjoyed this, because they're actually pretty goddamn good. They really are. Kind of got like that El Nino vibe. Kind of like Chimera. I think that's how you pronounce that band's name. Kind of that kind of vibe. A touch, a sprinkle of flaw. My type of shit. Let me know if you guys have ever heard of this. If you have, nostalgia? Hell of a drug, right? And if you haven't, did you like it? Hey, if not, hey, I can't get mad at you. Music is very opinionated, but I love a good 3 to 4 minute adrenaline rush. It's a blast. Damn you, nostalgia. Damn you, nostalgia. And if you are still here, I will see you next Monday for another Mystery Music Monday. And you guys, just what, do you guys like it when they're really difficult or when they're nostalgia based? Because we can get, if you want difficult, we can get goddamn difficult. But if you just want a burst of nostalgia, I can give you that too. Let me know down below. If you are still here, you are a real one.